I need to go someplace where I can learn humility. I can learn to be grateful. So I get to, I'm traumatized now by the Congo. I didn't even go into my second Congo story when I went with Vice. That was even crazier where the fucking chief tried to kill us. But so Congo is the heart of darkness. I get why those books are written. I get why people have these mind-losing experiences out there, because it is one of the fucking darkest countries I've ever been. So I go, I don't want to go somewhere different this time.